Dangerous situation here on this gas water heater installation. You can see the water heater is leaning badly, missing its copper discharge pipe. The flue pipe's not connected at the top, just sitting on here. And the pipe's just barely stuck into the brick chimney here. And also, very importantly, they've disconnected the aluminum ground wire from the copper water lines here above the water heater for the main electric panel. So we don't have a proper ground for the electric panel, for the main electric panel here. This needs to be connected immediately, and this water heater flue pipe fixed immediately, as well as these other code violations.